And check this out. The team from the Buffalo Marathon stopped by Oishei Children's Hospital yesterday with a special delivery. They delivered 150 goodie bags to patients and also presented a check for $7,500 raised with a portion of the registrations from Saturday's 5K race.